viewers, welcome to another episode on Lawrence Lecture Series. Today we are looking at a question that borders on equilibrium. What is equilibrium? Equilibrium is a state of balance where two different things meet. Okay, so the question says, given the supply and demand equation of a sachet of salt as follows: Qs, which is quantity supplied, equal to 20 plus 4p, Qd, which is quantity demanded, equals to 60 minus 4p. Now, they said we should calculate the equilibrium price and quantity, okay? So, what we need to do is to equate these two functions, because that is the essence of equilibrium. We equate these two different functions, so which is solution. We have Qs, or we can say at equilibrium, Qs equal to what? Qd. Okay, at equilibrium, Qs must be equal to Qd. That is the essence of equilibrium. So we're going to follow this this equation. So we're going to have Qs is 20 plus 4p, which is 20 plus 4p. Then we say equal to Qd, which is 60 minus 4p. 60 minus 4p. Okay, now we collect like terms. Collecting like terms means the whole numbers will be on one side of the equal to sign. The number with unknown, which is 4p and 4p, will also be on one side of the equal to sign. So we take this 20 to this side, we take this minus 4p to this side. When 20 crosses, it takes negative. When 4p crosses, it takes positive. So 20 to this side, we're going to have minus 4p to this side, we'll have 4p plus this 4p. So this is no longer minus 4p. When it crosses, it changes to positive. Equal to 60, then 20. There's an invisible positive sign. When it crosses, it changes to negative 20, minus 20. So this is what we have. Okay, so we simplify. When we simplify, we would have 8p equal to 40. Okay, so we divide both sides by the coefficient of the unknown. What is the coefficient of the unknown? The coefficient of the unknown is 8. The unknown itself is p. So we're dividing this side and this side by 8. So this will be divided by 8. This will be divided by 8. 8 crosses 8. We're going to have p equal to 8 in 40 is 5. So our p is now 5. So the equilibrium price is 5. Okay, now we're going to look for the equilibrium quantity. Okay, so when we're looking for the equilibrium quantity, all we need to do is to put this 5 in the equation for Qs. We also put this 5 in the equation for Qd. So this is all we're going to have. We're going to bring down this equation. We say Qs equal to 20 plus 4. Instead of writing p, we put this 5. Because now our p is 5. So anywhere we see p, we put 5. So open bracket, then put 5. So Qs equal to 20 plus 4 times 5 gives us 20. Qs equals to 40. So we do the same for this, for the Qd. So for the Qd, we have Qd, don't forget our p equals to 5. So Qd equals to 60 minus 4. Instead of writing p, we put 5. Open bracket 5. Qd equals to 60 minus 4 times 5 is 20. 20. Qd equals to 40. So we can now see that for the Qs, we have 40 units. For the Qd, we also have 40 units. So this is 40, this is 40. That tells you that we are at equilibrium. Okay, so the equilibrium price equals to 5. Okay, let's use naira, 5 naira. Okay, and the equilibrium quantity equals to what? 40. Okay, so that is how to solve questions like this. Thank you for watching. I'm on Facebook, I'm on Instagram, I'm on TikTok. Please follow. Also subscribe on my YouTube channel. Thanks for watching again. See you some other time. Bye.